Morning. How is everyone this morning? Who's ready to watch me struggle with this? Good morning. How are you all? It's another one of those games, another Souls-like. This one's by Team Ninja, from the team that made Bloodborne, I think. Very long. You got to bear it with me with these, because I am not a time fighting kind of guy with the parrying and all that. this could be terribly horrible to watch. But this is going to be your example of a woe long experience for someone who is not a god at Souls likes, basically. I know there's a lot of people out there that aren't fans of super tough games, like me. So what is this experience like for normal people without godlike reactions? Oh, there's something nasty on my controller. I think I'll avoid looking at that for now. Clean my controller later. Right, anyway. I'm going to jump straight into it because I want to see what it's like. So we're going to go Wolong. Here we go. Let's see what this is all about. Morning, Hobbit. Text and audio in English. Please, screen brightness can stay default. Let's prioritize frame rate, shall we? Show damage, show allies damage, show health. Yeah. We'll just leave all that at default. I'm looking for a difficulty slider. Please give me an easy mode. Oh, that's not fun. So there's no easy mode. How are you doing this morning, Hobbit? That mic seems to be a little bit behind me. That should be better.
Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old.
It's another loud game.
Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe.
It's definitely worth it while it's on Game Pass.
The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy
influence. It takes a little while to get used to the physics, but once you get used to it, it's a fun game.
Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
The Elixir of Immortality, eh? Oh, whoa.
The Yellow Heaven!
That's in engine, that's pretty good looking.
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon
he
bask
doesn't look
in the
well.
Majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
That was unfair. unfortunate. These guys are pretty mean. Oh man, if this is a first person fighting game, god damn.
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the eternal elixir field.
The elixir field? What's an elixir field? Oh, I get to design myself. Templates for the men. The female templates are way cooler. He looks like a badass. I have a stance. The stance doesn't seem to change much. We'll choose four just because it's four. Make her look a little bit unwell. Type. quite a lot of options here. What is that? God damn, that's a bit over the top. Right, let's go with hair color first. That doesn't make any sense, right? And this is what the hell? I have no idea what I'm doing there. Facial hair. Let's go. I don't think she needs facial hair. Face paint. Thank you. don't think she needs face paint. You'd be very tall. A very long neck. Tall and skinny. I think her head size needs to come down a bit. No, that's not it. Head size down a bit. What on earth does that matter? Okay, body accessory just means tattoo. But unless there's other types. Yeah, it's just a tattoo. What's up, stars? Hell yeah. Like a badass.
After all this time,
this guy is a bit
wish has been fulfilled.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection.
I'm going to be very bad at this game, by the way, just to let you know. Okay, so the servers on this are not very good because it is not my connection.
Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With
Thank
it, you.
You
can heal most wounds.
I like medicine. Normal is X, Y is spirit attack, okay.
I don't think we will be able to pass through this way. Perhaps if we can climb past that watchtower.
What watchtower? See a watchtower.
Impressive. I knew I was right in trusting you.
Okay, what is block?
Stay behind me, please.
Okay.
If we lower that, it might serve as a platform.
Kick it down. Where are we headed, lad? This way, I guess. Isn't this where we started? What the hell? Where am I going?
Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you.
So nothing. Oh, that was the wrong button.
Disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are so weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder.
I definitely prefer the sword. Rag raise fortitude ranked 2. Okay. Level up. I don't understand these. What's this for? I have no idea what I just did. I don't know what all that is. Okay, so you can travel between flags, I get it. That thing just one hit me. Okay, so maybe not come and fight that just yet.
This far, but it's not over yet.
I am not good at this at all.
Once we hit this area of enemies, might we be able to stop by my house? There's something I wish to give you as thanks.
RB and X, RB and Y, okay.
Yeah!
I am bad at this. On now. On.
The feeling that you are destined for great things. We shall find out soon enough.
Will we though? Because I don't feel like I'm destined for anything. Okay.
That would be the leader of this unit. A formidable opponent, no doubt. Victory. I'm sure a person of your caliber shall have a little difficulty mastering wizardry spells.
Okay, cool.
I hope that everyone who escaped the brutality has gotten to safety now. I sense a great danger ahead. Do be careful.
A great danger, huh?
Dogs of the Han Court, are you?
He's the great danger.
Any who oppose us shall know only the end of our blades. I'll crush you like the vermin you are.
The flow of chi is changing. Be ready for anything.
Away from that. What? Is there a dodge button? Dodge and deflect. Okay, so what? Damn it. I'm not good at this game. This is gonna get painful.
Changing. Be ready for anything.
I was doing well then. Oh no, I wasn't. I just saw his health at the top. I was not doing well. See, I thought I was doing well then, and then he just destroys me. Damn it. Damn, damn, damn. I was doing way better then.
you from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you can. But stay behind me, please.
Let's try the other weapon. Is not fast. Yeah, that weapon's not good. I don't like that at all. We'll stick with the sword. Get away! What do you mean stay behind you? You stood by a rock, you moron. Stay behind you when you're over there. Fuck! This game is gonna kill me. I'm just gonna end up giving up already. The first mini boss. Get it.
Damn it. What is that power? I, General of Man, brother of the great sage mentor.
Wait, has he got a second stage? Come on.
My brother's trust.
Come on now, that is not fair. Come on now.
You'll be begging me to spare you.
The flow of chi is changing. Be ready for anything.
Get.
I hate this already. Someone save me from this. There should be an easy difficulty level. This is so stupidly hard. Asshole one as well. Frustrated, mate. This is the first boss, and it's already killing me, like, all the time. I'm in a good mood, apart from the game. This is way too hard for me. Oh, I don't think I will.
Don't get so cocky.
the fuck? We go back and see if there's more enemies to defeat. Now I'm getting defeated by just basic enemies. Great.
Thank you.
What? I've completed Gunk. It's really, really good. Yeah, I enjoyed Gunk a lot. Okay, so where are we now? Okay, so how do I... how do I break down gear? Because I don't want half of that gear. I just walked all the way back the same way. Oh my god.
Yeah.
How do I get up there?
I sense that something valuable lies around here. There's just something about that insect that makes my skin crawl. Their swarm is like a terrible dark cloud that consumes the world around us. Peace, I take it? Your reaction tells me all.
Thank you.
I'm on the Xbox Series X, Cozzy. Mark, sorry. Man, this is... rough. I'm pretty good. I'm very bad at this. It can look awesome even when it's not good, when I'm not doing well. No, this is more Souls-like than World of Warcraft. So what are these things? Can I equip these? I have to do that at a flag, don't I? The upgrade stuff. I am not very good. Imagine if I was playing on my wheel pedals. That would be insane. The problem is, it actually went way better than earlier.
Yeah.
Defend me, please.
Mother. There are no levels. It's crushingly difficult or nothing.
You from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you can. You can't let our guard down, even now. Stay behind me, please.
Problem with this one though is even if you learn the attacks you get wrecked. Because they've got unblockable ones as well.
You'll be begging me to spare you.
The flow of chi is changing. Be ready for anything.
That's what you get!
These are not my normal types of games. I am not good at these. It See, this feels to me like trying to play a racing game on a guitar.
I'll crush you like the vermin you are. That's what you get.
The flow of chi is changing. Be ready for anything. I'll protect you from further harm.
No. I knew I wouldn't be able to play Elden Ring.
I don't think there is a dodge roll. I'm not sure. I don't understand these controls properly. Those are all the dodge mechanics. As far as I know, anyway.
You'll be begging me to spare you.
The flow of chi is changing. Be ready for anything. I shall protect you from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you.
I'm not even angry because I'm just, I know I'm bad. I'll have a cigarette in a minute though. I didn't think I'd get stuck at the first boss though. Thought this was going to be slightly easier than Demon's Souls, where I did get stuck at the first boss and never played again. So cigarette time, because yeah. The thing that annoyed me the most with Demon's Souls is that I actually bought that bloody game and couldn't even get to the second boss. I wanted to see that game and see how amazing it looked. I don't get to because I'm rubbish at it. Oh, I know that, Furble. Unfortunately, this game's linear. And there is no go anywhere else and get stronger. I can go back and fight all of the enemies in the whole area again. And come back with more morale. But then if he beats me, I have to go and fight everyone in the level all over again to get my morale up again. By placing flags, you get a fortitude, which gives you a minimum morale, and my minimum morale is 10, the same as the boss's. I could try. I'll go back and attack and kill everyone again in the level, which is really, really boring. Come back a little bit stronger. I'm going to put some music on because this screen is very silent. Have my music. Let me go back and fight everyone else and get my morale up. Do it that way. Screw the atmosphere of the game. Let's just go fight my way with my music. Fuck you. Really?
Shall detect you from further harm.
I'm gonna die to a normal enemy.
Yeah.
You see that 11 above my character? Above my health bar? That is the morale, so I'm now one morale above the others. Wait a minute, have I got a... Yeah.
Do-do-do-do-do.
My base fortitude, though. It's still only 10, so the second I lose, I go back down to 10 instead of 18. It is very harsh because you have to go and do all this again. But what I can do is I can get to level 20 and then go and be. I suppose I can keep resting and coming back here and getting to them. Just respawn these three over and over again. No, morale is not spent to level. Morale is just your dynamic level. Morale gets lost by being beaten. It's your level for this, just for this level. Yeah.
You're not as weak as you look, huh? That's what you get! Don't get so cocky.
It is overly complicated, but obviously you can see there that made me better. Goes down as during the fight as well. Back down to level 10. Fucking motherfucking. Oh. Do-do-do-do-do-do. It's a lot of back and forth just to get your morale up again.
Thank you.
Alright, have I got enough to do another level? No. What's up, poet?
Yeah.
Nice. He's nice, Poet. I'm just gonna keep going and seeing how far I can level up my morale. Made by the same people.
Yeah.
Right, should we go take on the boss? Let's go try the boss again. Glad you're enjoying it. Just doing my fucking head in. I'm just gonna try and beat him with the without leveling up my morale, because I'm just getting pissed off at this point. Challenge. have I done? I pressed something. What the f- I just turned into a dragon.
You fought very well. Now the village is safe.
By my head.
Why are you?
You shall die.
What? Who? Where did he come from?
Elon, every bit as strong as the rumors say.
I don't know what I did, but I turned into a dragon. And now this is happening.
This world is steeped in chaos. It needs one like you to bring peace to it. I cannot let you die.
That was the prologue. Joy. Crouching dragon helmet, yes. I still want a saber. I like the saber. Was unnecessary, but I'm going for a piss. I'll be back. Right. Well, I beat the boss. I don't know how, because I pressed two buttons and it turned me into a dragon and I don't know what happened. But the dragon thing was cool. We're gonna try the big fight. I'm going back to my sword. I'm not a fan of the big heavy weapons. Akira slide has to be in it, doesn't it?
He's been...
Enough. You're badly wounded. Back to camp. Go. Forgive my rudeness earlier. A malicious soldier, are you? If so, would you kindly lend your courage to me?
Courage? So what, I'm going to help you? Help you do what?
I lead the forces of General Bunsen. My name is Jiao.
Whoa, whoa. Excuse me.
Yellow Turbans.
That is so weird.
You don't look short of confidence, but surely it would be reassuring to have an ally at your side.
Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing.
One year, is it that long, poet? Nice.
Wow, really? That... What's down here, then? Nice. Oh yeah, it will be 1 year then, because that's how long it's been out, isn't it?
we're gonna have to get around the back of that to make that a shortcut. You like the boss fight? It was pretty good, wasn't it?
As to their whereabouts. Just look at them. They were so starved they didn't talk so they fought back. The Yellow Turbans must be stopped, or our land will be ravaged. To gain control of the
city. Wow, that went well. Got a ranged weapon. What are you on about? I have got a ranged weapon. Come from.
You must get back. I will handle this.
Crushing defeat. I try to. I haven't played loads of them, so I can't always play their new ones. I've tried to play a few more recently. There is no difficulty settings. It is hard or hard. Iron sword?
Yeah.
Love the t-shirt. This is Grimlock Prime's merch. It's very cool. So we're at level 7 now, like morale 7. Where's that thing I could kick down before?
race against time. We must hurry. This is a fearsome enemy here.
We should get over our heads. I definitely don't want to go that way yet. He looked fearsome. Aha, there's the shortcut.
We will have to make a stand here.
A stand against what? No! Come on. I am not boss
this
ready.
This foe may pose us a challenge. Be sure to keep your guard up.
Where's it with monkeys? What are we gonna do? Right. I don't know if I can beat this monkey.
What? It looks like we're ending a stream on a monkey again. It was the monkey in Scars Above that got me. Oh man. That is not the right screen. Can we have the right screen? There we go. That's more like it. Yeah. Don't think so. Not today. I'm going to be back tomorrow, but we'll be back on Scars Above tomorrow, I think, because this game is killing me. So thank you, everyone. You guys have been awesome. I've been Croc. I'll see you tomorrow.